Hello everyone, just stopping by to let you know that I do have a Discord server. You can play games with me, chat, and just have fun with people in the community. I also have Instagram and Twitter. You can find me at simplymepri. And that's about it. Please enjoy the video. Hello everyone, it's me, Simply Pri, and in today's video, I will be reviewing the Plum Craft Decoration Pack for Minecraft Pocket Edition and Bedrock Edition. The download link will of course be in the description, and you can also leave some comments for any videos you would like for me to make. Okay, and I guess we can get straight on to the review. Also, another thing, I saw a lot of you commenting about the seed of this map, Amazing Mushroom Map. It'll be in the description, and I just want to know if you guys would like for me to do a video on that. But, okay, so here's how you're going to get the add-on. You're going to scroll down if you're in creative and search for the item pack. This is consistent in the Melchior add-on and the Ellie add-on, so I hope you guys are familiar with that. Anyway, you're going to get you a stone cutter, and you're going to put the item in there. Of course, remember to have experimental gameplay on. I say this all the time, but if you don't have it on, it's not going to work, and if you're not on the latest version of Minecraft, I doubt it will work either. So as long as you have those running well, then you will not have a problem using this. I promise. Okay, so I'm just going to download all the items here, and I also want to let you guys know, if you do recognize, it is heavily inspired by the DecoCraft mod pack, which is for Java Edition. The creator of this add-on really intended to provide those really amazing designs for Minecraft PE, so I thought that was pretty cool. But I'm just going to do a little quick showcase. So my favorite part is the amazing, look at this. They have really cute noodle boxes and cereal boxes. So the noodles has about it goes from A to F, and for the cereal boxes, it's A to C, so A, B, C, and we also have some other items. Okay, so we have cereal bowls. This was so cute. We have it ranging from A to B and to C, so the cereal bowls are so cute. This is like so adorable. Like, I love the little decorations here. And we also have a little banana split, and we have two different ramen bowls. Aren't they just the cutest things ever? And we also have some crayons and just pencils and papers and a xylophone. And the last few decorations are the little baby crib and the Twinkle Toes, which is like the little horse that you know, the little horsey that's in DecoCraft. And I really love how these were edited. It's like so perfect and so adorable. And they actually did such a good job at this. Like, it's almost extremely accurate to the Java pack. So I thought this was just so adorable. And of course, the download link will be in the description. So I'm just gonna do a little review of this display, and yeah, so I'll see you guys later.
You probably think that you are better now.